ألم تر أن الله أنزل من السماء ماء فسلكه ينابيع في الأرض ثم يخرج به زرعا مختلفا ألوانه ثم يهيج فتراه مصفرا ثم يجعله حطاما إن في ذلك لذكرى لأولي الألباب.
See you not that Allah sends down rain from the sky and leads it through springs in the earth. Then he causes to grow therewith produce of various colors. Then it withers. You will see it grow yellow. Then he makes it dry up and crumble away. Truly, in this is a message of remembrance to men of understanding.
أَفَمَنْ شَرَحَ اللَّهُ صَدَرَهُ لِلْإِسْلَامِ فَهُوَ عَلَى نُورٍ مِّنْ رَبِّهِ فَوَيْلٌ لِلْقَاسِيَةِ قُلُوبُهُمْ مِنْ ذِكْرِ اللَّهِ أُولَئِكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ.
Is one whose heart Allah has opened to Islam so that he has received enlightenment from Allah no better than one hard-hearted? Woe to those whose hearts are hardened against celebrating the praises of Allah. They are manifestly wandering in error.